The first week of the high school football season is in the books, but the next week has already started. Down in Magnolia, Parker's Chapel and Fouke played at SAU. Fouke, Cade Foster gets into the end zone, first score of the game. Later on, Fouke with another short touchdown run, another one from Cade Foster. Parker's Chapel, though, gets on the scoreboard with the nice throw to Amari Bell, brings it in for the score. Fouke wins it 26-21. It was a great night.